Developing this afternoon, an Orange County teen is heading to prison after pleading guilty to continuous sexual abuse of a child. This comes after Zachary Thomas Baker entered a plea deal this week. He will not be eligible for parole and will serve every day of his 25-year sentence. According to the Orange County Assistant District Attorney, this will protect the victim and any others from further harm.